When we talk about exceptional Scotch whiskies, the first brand that comes to our mind is Johnnie Walker. Their color range of whiskies has over the years created quite a marketing strategy for the brand. But do you know which of these label whiskies by Johnnie Walker must be on your shopping list and why? Hi and welcome to a brand new video by Alcohol, and today we are going to tell you about 5 label whiskies from Johnnie Walker that you must try. Blue Label. Johnnie Walker's Blue Label is an unrivaled masterpiece made from the rarest and finest of Scottish whiskies. Only one in every 10,000 casks have the fantastic character, flavor and depth to match the remarkable quality of Johnnie Walker's Blue Label. We recommend you try Johnnie Walker's Blue Label with just a splash of water or on the rocks. Platinum Label. Johnnie Walker Platinum Label 18-year-old was inspired from the tradition of giving private blends to a close circle of family and friends by John Walker. Blended with scotch that has been matured for at least 18 years old, this one is contemporary and sophisticated with that classic Johnnie Walker character. When you want to make a special occasion even more exceptional, Johnnie Walker Platinum Label 18-year-old is an obvious choice. We recommend you enjoy a drink that's so good, definitely neat by itself or on the rocks. Gold Label Reserve. The Johnnie Walker Gold Label Reserve is a perfect blend for a special occasion. Honeyed, creamy and flavorful, it pays a perfect tribute to the harmonious partnership of Speyside and Highland whiskies with just a hint of embers from the West Coast. Johnnie Walker Gold Label Reserve is made for those amazing night outs with amazing friends, and Alcohol recommends you try it out with a hint of apple juice and soda or just with soda and ice. Black Label. Johnnie Walker Black Label is truly an icon, recognized as a benchmark for several other deluxe brands. Created using whiskies that have been aged for a minimum of 12 years from 4 different corners of Scotland, the Johnnie Walker Black Label has an unmistakable character which is deep, smooth and complex. An impressive whisky to share on any occasion, whether you're entertaining at home or celebrating outside, the Johnnie Walker Black Label is best enjoyed neat or on the rocks. Red Label. Red Label is Johnnie Walker's pioneer blend, the blend that introduced the brand to the world. Highly versatile and with a universal appeal, it has bold flavors that shine through even when mixed. Johnnie Walker Red Label is also the world's best-selling Scotch whisky and is ideal for parties and get-togethers. We recommend you try it out with some ginger ale so you can experience a whole new universe of flavors of the Johnnie Walker Red Label. So these were our top 5 label whiskies from Johnnie Walker. If you enjoyed watching the video, make sure you hit the like button and leave a comment telling us about your favorite whiskey from Johnnie Walker. Make sure you follow us on all our social handles so that you stay updated with the happenings in the world of alcohol. Until next time, always remember, drink responsibly.